programs prepared me as a future veterinarian to tackle, research, and hopefully treat diseases that are spread between humans and animals.
I'd like to work for the CDC, investigating disease outbreaks throughout the country.
I want to produce vaccines that will help prevent the next world pandemic.
Master's of Infectious Disease and Global Health allows people to take many different pathways.
We get two main types of students: innovators who want to make an impact in research, and healers who want to further their education before they move on to veterinary and human healthcare.
I'm hoping to go on to do research in either cancer or infectious diseases after a year or two of research and taking that on to medical school.
Once the students have identified their passion, be it working in the laboratory bench, working on an ecology problem, it's our responsibility as faculty to help them get to the next step.
At the beginning of the program, you are introduced to all of the different professors in the department and get to choose which mentor you want to be paired with. They'll help you with a few of your classes. Any problems you might have, that's your point of contact and the person that'll help you out.
We give them sufficient background knowledge from faculty experts that then allow the students to take what they've learned in the classroom setting and build on it.
The Master's of Infectious Disease helped me prepare for the rigor of being in a biotech company. It preps you for what working in that environment will really be like. The degree did everything to help me get that job because I had no research experience prior. Everything that I needed for that job, I learned here.
The strength of our program lies in well thought out comprehensive curriculum and our dedicated faculty, teachers, and mentors. The master's program in infectious disease and global health helps students build their confidence and develop leadership skills that they need to succeed in any career path that they choose after the program.